y'all new, man, y'all know what to do, man. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Make sure y'all hit that. Y'all don't even have to hit the like button, but make sure y'all hit that sub button. Say subscribe. Please, y'all, hit that subscribe. And then here, I'm trying to hit 10K. I know y'all see me out here grinding. So, man, make sure y'all hit that 10K. Further ado, man, let's get right to it. Finally, Brex has come back for Lotto If Given. Now, I did react to her EP or album, whatever. It got blocked. So, hopefully, you know, if I pause too much, sorry I pause too much, because it's not really her, it's a record label, bro. That record label is, you know, the reason why I be blocking reaction. I don't even care if be partly blocked, but if y'all see a white thing cover the video, just know it's, you know, I'm make sure it's not trying to get blocked. Other than that, man, let's get right into it, man. This is what Lotto, like, everybody got their trending. You know, 2 Chainz had his own trending. Big Sean had his own trending. You know, Cardi had her trending. And Lotto got this trending called It's Giving. Like, it's giving me, you know, bad vibes or something like that. You know, and she got her own, you know, little stuff going on. So let's get it. It's giving. If it's something wrong with my audio, y'all, just know I got a new computer. I'm trying to figure it out. It's giving ball speech. Oh my gosh. Lotto, I apologize. I apologize. All the things I said in 21 Savage video when you in 21, I'm so sorry. You is fucking fine. Like, bro, I ain't know you was 23 years old. Damn, she's good. Hold up, just made another one. It's giving ball speech. It's giving ball speech. It's giving bad bitch. Never ever play me like I'm average. Never bring a nigga over where I lay my head. Lady in the streets, put a... Hey, she gave, that's a fact right there for guys. Same thing. Don't let no female, especially if you got that money. If you got that money, make sure you don't tell them where you live at for real. Just know, meet me over here and I'll come pick you up type shit, because I don't really trust you. Freako in the bed, don't make me say it twice, bitch, I said what I said. Two things I don't need, that's a nigga or a brick. Sit me like some high seat, cause you know I got the juice. She stay on her grind and she pull up in that noose. Work a 9 to 5 and she tryna finish school. I bring the table to the table, nigga, why would I need you? It's giving boss. Whoa, she got Ella Mae, she had Haley on there. I mean, ain't this Haley like Barry something? She got Ella Mae. That's my baby right there. 9 to 5 and she tryna finish school. I bring the table to the table, nigga, why would I need you? It's giving ball speech. It's giving ball speech. She got, ain't that SZA? She got a lot of females on. Giving ball speech. No, that's, man, that's SZA. It's giving ball speech. It's giving bad bitch. Oh, wow. Never ever play me like I'm average. Like I'm average. It's giving rich bitch. It's giving rich bitch. It's giving bad bitch. Never ever play me like I'm average. It's giving broke. You want a young bitch with ambition, play a role. It's giving coke. Bottle body wanna hit it like some dope. I'm in that wham bam, brand new lamb, pull up, hop out, shut it down. Sloppy toppy, call him poppy when he made that slurpy sound. It's giving. I said this before, y'all. I'm gonna say it again. Lotto Megan beats is crazy, bro. Megan is sound, Lotto beats is crazy.
That's some dope. I'm in that wham bam, brand new lamb, pull up, hop out, shut it down. Sloppy toppy, call him poppy when he made that slurpy sound. It's giving cake by the pound. It's giving trips out of town. Pussy water, he gon' sink or swim. I might just let him drink. Bottega, heels, in the club. Bottega, heels, in the club. Whoever thought that a bitch would beat up?
And by the way, y'all, even though that's a BBL, she looked good naturally, just like Maggie. I'm telling you. And they be in the gym. So if y'all girls want to be like Lotto and Megan, take y'all ass in the gym. So y'all stop saying, I hate females like, man, I love Megan. Like, no, I love Megan body. I love Lotto. Bro, take y'all in the gym.
It's giving boss bitch. What? It's giving boss bitch. It's giving bad bitch. Never ever play me like I'm average. Like I'm average. It's giving rich bitch. Rich bitch. It's giving rich bitch. Rich bitch. It's giving bad bitch. Never ever play me like I'm average. Bottega heels in the club. Who ever thought that a bitch would be good? It's giving boss bitch. It's giving boss bitch.
Alright, man, that's it basically. No, she gonna say the same thing. That's it for Lotto is giving. Like I said, I literally reacted to her whole album, y'all. The 777 thing. She had Wayne on there. She had Wayne and Childish Gambino, whatever. She had my boy Wayne up there, bro. But other than that, bro, like, sorry, I'm sorry, Lotto. Everything I said, sorry. And no, I know who Lotto is, y'all. I just started listening to Lotto not too long ago. Like music wise, I'm like, okay, she actually got bars. Maybe, like, you know, how you listen to artists, y'all be like, yeah, this ain't it. And once y'all start figuring out they actually snapping, I'm like, hold up. No, that's how Lotto was. That's how I figure out about Megan. I'm like, I didn't really like Megan. And then once Megan would start snapping, I'm like, oh, yeah. So I really know I rock with Lotto, man. Other than that, man, it's your boy Brex, man. If y'all new, man, make sure y'all hit that sub button, hit that subscribe button.